What was once a controversial yet very popular nightclub in Calgary is now becoming a pile of rubble.
Cowboys Nightclub once boasted being home to the most beautiful women in Alberta. There was even a brief reality TV show about it.
Showtime!
But now it's gotta go in order to make way for part of the East Village redevelopment. A lot of people wonder whether Cowboys will ever open another location in Calgary, but the owners aren't saying one way or the other. For the Calgary Sun, I'm Lyle Aspinall.